Okay, hello again. Time to continue with the building. And I think we will start today with making the holes for the skins. So I can attach some of the skins already soon. Yet go through. Need something. Something underneath that. First I'm gonna make, I won't go all the way through for the first time, just making the right spots for the holes, so they are easier to drill after this. Make sure this long body panel that I think I will probably not use it as a full length, but I will make another holes for it over here somewhere. It's not so exact. Not so exact, I think. Somewhere here.
Be careful with the coffee mug. Yeah. This time
I will. Power. Not that much power. This is more something. Still too much. That did go all the way through. Less power. First one ready. Less, even less power. Yeah, that's barely enough to go through. Today my plan is to be get this ready, everything else except for the electronics. I will do another episode of assembling the electronics. I will put them on the place today, but I will do all the setting them up and all that kind of stuff on the next episode. Which is going to be the last one for the building itself. Okay, that's gonna be tricky. Better to drill all the holes so we can use any of these if we want to. Think I'm gonna go with the try out different setups. That didn't go well. That was the last one. And let's do the count. Only two holes on the table, so that's not bad. Coffee tastes like legs, and so apparently some of that shit went to my coffee. always some kind of excitement with the coffee mugs, these live shows. Okay. First, I'm gonna attach the shocks. Rear shocks first, I think. This looks like I will need all the clearance in the rear that I can possibly have. So I will put the shock at first on the furthest hole. That mounting allows. I think that's the safe bet. For the front, probably safest thing to do would be not the furthest, but maybe the second one. I have a little bit longer rod ends in the front here, so I think I could put it in here. This is all just guessing this at this point. I will have to change them multiple times afterwards. And for this, either I won't be using any thread lock at this point. Don't see the need of it since I'm probably gonna move them around a bit. Shop somewhere there. On to the furthest hole.